Meanwhile, the ELN guerrilla published a video showing two soldiers they had detained earlier last month during clashes with the Colombian army. Now, the video shows the soldiers speaking with a red and black ELN flag, as we're seeing there. Although the guerrilla group also urges the government to enter peace talks with them. The ELN is the second largest armed rebel group in Colombia.